I could ask you to dance. And you could say, well, I don't feel like dancing. And then I could say, well, maybe some other time. Or I could just not ask.
Diana, this is your future life we're talking about. But you hardly know him. He's practically a stranger.
The thing is, I just know this is it. I love you, Robin.
I'm not feeling too good. I can't move. What's going on?
Robin!
Get another respirator!
People paralyzed by polio don't last long.
Can't move anything from the neck down. Can't even breathe for yourself.
How do you live like this? Yes, you suit.
I love you, and I want Jonathan to know you.
You can't love this.
Yes, I can. There must be something I can do.
Get me out of here.
Robin's going to leave the hospital.
No one with your husband's disability exists outside a hospital.
Has anyone ever tried?
Robin! Robin! You're right, darling.
Much better.
£5 says he'll never make it.
You're on. Darling, call Teddy. I've had an idea.
A wheelchair that does his breathing for him.
Are you sure it's safe?
It's worked so far.
Robin!
You owe me £5.
Scummy bastard.
Why do you keep your disabled people in prison?
No one's believed it's possible to live as you do.
Well, we should open the gates and set them free.
Bloody marvellous.
What now, Robin? A world tour?
Wouldn't that be an adventure? When I first became paralyzed, I wanted to die. My wife told me I had to live. See our son grow up.
Your life is my life.
I don't want to just survive. I want to truly live.
I love my life.
I think he should be in hospital. No?
You're quite right. No.